Hope you all are doing good. Let's wait for a few more minutes and then we will start with the session. Till then, let me just quickly give a brief introduction about myself. Thank you, Pragati. Thanks, Achan. So let's wait for a few more minutes and then we will start with the session of threaded decoupage bottle. So yes, where am I? This is once again Monica this side. Let me just quickly give a rough intro about myself. I'm a housewife and art and craft is my passion. Doing crafting work and playing with these colors, tissues, I just love all these things. Apart from that, yes, I do different types of art form, Lipan art, Varli, Madhubani. You take few kids sessions also on oil pastels and origami. Just we'll wait for a few more minutes. And yes, this video is live on my page Mahi Artifacts. So please like my page Mahi Artifacts and do subscribe to my YouTube channel Malhar Art and Craft, and I will just love to see your creativity on my FP group Malhar Art and Craft. And for any queries, yes, you can write in the chat box. I'm always there to share my little knowledge with you. So I think yes, we can start now with our session. Hello everyone. So the basic material today we'll be requiring, just let me give you an idea about this 50 ml of we are having a 50 ml of chalk paint, because when you go out and purchase you get in the bigger one, bigger quantity. So we have started supplying these things, the chalk paint, varnish and the decoupage glue in 50 ml bottle. So for this you can just of course contact me directly on my number 9595326236. So these are the 50 ml chalk paint, white chalk paint we are providing. This is the 50 ml varnish and the 50 ml decoupage glue. These three bottles are more than enough for your around 8 to 10 projects, depending of course on your the size of the projects. If you are working on the smaller projects, yes, you can purchase this small 50 ml decoupage glue, varnish and chalk paint from us and work on the things you want to make. So for today's session we will be requiring a normal glass bottle. If you are having any bottle, the ketchup bottle, Horlicks bottle, Bonvita bottle, whatever you are having, we are upcycling this waste bottle into a decorative piece. And along with this you will be needing the thread. This is a cotton thread. It's 5 mm thickness and the length is around 7 meter. Yes, we are having this also with us. If you want, yes, you can of course contact me. Yes, Pragati, it's perfectly fine. 9595-326-236 is the number. Renukaji, I am repeating again for you. It's 9595-326-236. So along with this, we will be needing the tissue paper. Tissue paper, yes, of course, as per your choice. And this paper twine. Paper twine, along with that, you will also get the jute twine. It's up to you if you want to work with the jute twine or paper twine. So it's jute rope or paper twine. It's perfectly up to you. So without wasting much more time, I think, yes, we can start. Yes, we can start with today's session. I know you all are very excited to learn this new art form. Yes, Namrata ji, it's 9595326236. This is a normal bottle, this normal glass bottle. Just clean it with the wet normal cloth to avoid any dust on the bottle. And this is the normal adhesive, liquid adhesive I am using right now. I am leaving this portion, the up portion of the, or the lid portion of my bottle, because I'll be working with this paper twine on it. So leaving that portion. If you want to cover the whole portion, yes, of course you can cover the whole portion also with the cotton thread. This is a cotton thread. It's a 5 mm thickness cotton thread. It's a 5 mm thickness cotton thread, and the length is around 7 meter. So just start wrapping it on your bottle like this. Apply a liquid adhesive, Fevicol or decoupage glue. Yes, you can apply decoupage glue also. You can work with a normal Fevicol. And if you want to mix the Fevicol with the water, yes, you can do that also. There are various options. So just start rotating this thread on your bottle. And for any queries, yes, you can write in the chat box. I'll try to answer all your queries if possible in the session only, and if not possible, after the session. And this video will be uploaded on my YouTube channel, Malhar Art and Craft, later in the evening after the completion of the session without any editing. The video will be uploaded on my YouTube channel. So you can subscribe to my YouTube channel for various live sessions already uploaded there. Last week only we had a threaded crystal coaster, live session on threaded crystal coaster we did. So if you want to view that session, you can, yes, of course, visit my YouTube channel, Malhar Art and Craft. And just try not to leave any gap between the two threads while you are making a round, while you are making a circle on your bottle. If you want to mix the water with the Fevicol, you can do that also. So nice to see the no name watching me live. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much. Thank you for supporting me. To keep supporting me like this only. Poonam ji, the things we will be requiring is a normal, any glass bottle or plastic bottle. We are upcycling the waste bottles since the festive season is upcoming. Then you will be needing the liquid adhesive, the cotton thread I am using is 5 mm thickness and the length is around 7 meter. Then you will be needing a decoupage glue for sticking the tissue, of course tissue paper, designer tissue paper of your choice. And the varnish and the paper twine. And yes, chalk paint. So we are providing all these things, all the material. If you want any, you can contact me on my number 9595326236. Yes, you can use jute ribbon also but the one I'm using is a cotton thread, and the thickness of the cotton thread is 5 mm. It can be used as a decorative piece. You can even use the cork light or the LED light and place inside your bottle and lit it. It look amazing. Instead of throwing the bottle, you can of course decorate your home by upcycling your bottle like this. And yes, for any queries, you can write in the chat box. This is the normal Fevicol I am using right now. Jute rope you can use, but I am not sure about the silk ribbon. Silk ribbon won't be giving you the impression of this cotton thread after sticking the tissue paper. Once we stick the tissue paper, this thread is quite thick, 5 mm thickness. So this will give a very good impression on the tissue paper. I am not sure about this silk ribbon or jute ribbon. I am not sure about the ribbon, but yes, if it is a thick thread, you can use that. Why we are using this cotton thread? It gives a very good impression on the tissue. Since your tissue is very thin, the impression we get of this thread is very good. Thank you everyone for liking me and supporting me, for subscribing to my YouTube channel Malhar Art and Craft. Preeti ji, I am right now using the cotton thread and the thickness is 5 mm. You can get it from any hardware shop. If you are not getting it, you can connect it to me on my WhatsApp number 9595326236. This is the normal cotton thread. The thickness is 5 mm. You will get the cotton thread in various sizes, so it depends on you what type of impression you want on your tissue paper. So accordingly, you can choose the size of the thread. And this way, you can just wrap your bottle with the cotton thread. And this is very good for gifting also. You can gift it to your loved ones, near and dear ones. It's very good for as a gifting purpose also. Preeti ji, yes, you can directly stick the tissue also, but for that you have to give at least a coat of chalk paint. You can, yes, of course, view my videos on my YouTube channel. There we have worked on the normal decoupage bottle, so you will get an idea how you can stick normally with the tissue without wrapping this thread. Yes, you can you can work like that way also without wrapping this thread. You can view my videos on my YouTube channel. Those are the live videos, and for any doubt you can just comment below that video. I will answer your query. Yes, you can get the cotton thread from the hardware shop. If you are not getting the cotton thread in the hardware shop, you can contact me. This is a normal cotton thread of 5 mm thickness. It's a normal cotton thread you will get in the hardware shop. If you are not getting it in the hardware shop, you can contact me. And as you can see, the cotton thread is something off-white in color, and my tissue base is white. So I will just give a coat of either the white chalk paint or gesso so that it can prep up my base. Just to prep up my base, I will be giving a coat of chalk paint. This is a 50 ml chalk paint, smaller quantity. I will quickly just give a coat of chalk paint on my threaded bottle. And this 50 ml chalk paint is more than enough for your projects. You can easily cover around, if you are working on the smaller project, you can easily cover 8 to 9 projects with it. The name of my YouTube channel is Malhar Art and Craft. Malhar Art and Craft. After the completion of the session, I will write in the chat, in the comment box only, so you can view it. And do support me by subscribing to my channel, Malhar Art and Craft. We are having around 50 plus videos are there on various art forms. So I will, right now I will be covering only the portion I will be working, but you have to cover the whole portion so that it looks even. No, it's not waterproof, but yes, of course you can clean it with a normal wet cloth, but you can't keep it under a running tap water. Since we are working with a tissue, and tissue is nothing but a paper, so it's not a good idea to run it under a, keep it under a running tap water. Yes, it's Malhar Art and Craft. So in this way you can just cover the whole portion. I'll cover only the portion I'm working on. So, and the thing you have to remember is before working on the next thing, let the previous thing dry very quick. Good. This is a chalk paint I applied. You can get the chalk paint from any, just a sec. It's dried completely now. See, it's dried. Yes, if you want, you can use the acrylic color also, or you can get the chalk paint from any art and craft store, or you can contact me also. And these are the tissues. So, Shall I apply it like this? Should I go it like this? Yes, I think it will look good. So we'll just cut the required tissue. I just dip the brush into the normal water for cutting. Yes, you have to cover the whole bottle with the chalk paint or gesso or acrylic color. You can get the chalk paint from any art and craft store. And if you are not getting, you can contact me also. We also stock the chalk paints, the glue, varnish, everything. The material required for decoupage. So I'm just dipping my brush in the normal water, in the normal plain water, to cut my tissue. I'll be cutting only the required tissue, and the remaining tissue I will keep it aside for my next projects. So as to get an even look on your bottle, yes, it's always preferable to cover your whole bottle with the chalk paint or acrylic paint. And since it's a 3-ply tissue, you have to remove the plies from your tissue. It's a 3-ply tissue, so I'm removing the plies. This is the 1-ply. And the only required is the printed one. And this is the second. This is plain plies, which we won't be needing for our project. Only this printed tissue is needed. Yes, you can use the scissor also, but it's always preferable to cut it with a wet brush so that your tissue get merged with your base very easily. Else that was scissor ka cutting wala, you will impression dikhega aapke bottle pe, aapke project pe. So we generally cut the tissue with this wet brush technique. Also सीजर का इम्प्रेशन आपके बॉटल पे आपके प्रोजेक्ट पे दिखता है. जस्ट मेक द कॉर्नर्स वेरी फाइन. पूनम जी द सेम, यू विल गेट दिस टाइप ऑफ टिश्यू फ्रॉम द आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट स्टोर ओनली. If you are not getting this type of tissue from anywhere, you can contact me. We do store all the material required for decoupage. You can contact me on my number 9595326236. So, and this is the, yes, it's dried completely now. And here comes the application of our tissue on the bottle, something like this. It will look something like this. So for sticking the tissue, I'm making use of this decoupage glue. This is 50 ml decoupage glue. We do stock the bigger sizes also if you want in the smaller amount. Yes, we do ship all over India. Now it's a German tissue, 3-ply German tissue, and the decoupage glue applied on the bottle. No, they are not yet not on the furniture, but yes, we have a videos on coasters, on bottles, on few jewelry box, on our shaker magnets. We have the videos of that, but not on the furniture as of now. And I will just keep my bottle like this. This is a tissue. And for removing the wrinkles, I always prefer using this normal transparent sheet of paper. Transparent plastic sheet, sorry. The normal transparent plastic sheet. So as to avoid the wrinkles from my tissue. And it's always good to start removing your wrinkles from the center portion and always move towards the outer end. So I will start from the center. And just remember to be very gentle, since we are working with a tissue. It's very thin and there are chances of tearing off, so be very gentle. And similarly on the remaining portion. Yes, this is not a normal Fevicol, it's a decoupage glue. It's not a normal Fevicol. The consistency of the Fevicol and the glue is very different. So it's a different type of decoupage glue I'm working with. Similarly, on the remaining portion where the tissue is yet to be stripped. And please, 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 friends, do subscribe to my channel, Malhar Art and Craft. And do like my page, Mahi Artifacts. And this video will be uploaded later in the evening on my YouTube channel, Malhar Art and Craft, without any editing. And this remaining portion, you can cut it down with the, either with a scissor or with the normal again, wet brush technique I am using to remove the remaining unwanted tissue from my bottle. Can you see the difference? Here I haven't yet applied the chalk paint, so it's something off-white. This and this is pure white. This is the difference. Thus, that was the main reason I used. Yeah, I applied the chalk paint. I never used Fevicol for decoupage technique. I always prefer using this decoupage glue only. So I don't have any idea about how to work with the Fevicol on this decoupage. And just give a coat of this glue, the same decoupage glue, wherever you had applied the tissue, where you stick the tissue. Quickly dry it up with the dryer. Sorry for the noise, sorry for the disturbance. wet, let it dry for some time. Can you see the impression of the thread? Now I'll just take a sponge dabber or sponge, normal sponge, dip it in the water, a normal plain water, squeeze out the excess of water from that sponge, and once it's dried completely, just dab it so that why we are dabbing it, so that the thread impressions gets more clear through the tissues. Just remove the excess of water from your dabber. And press it on the tissue, you will get the impression of your cotton thread. But remember to let it dry completely. See the impression of the thread. And now for this, after it's still wet, so I won't be applying varnish, but once it's dried completely, you can give a coat of varnish, and it's almost ready. And for this portion, still wet, for this portion I'll be working with this paper twine. How to stick the paper twine normal with the fevicol or the liquid adhesive? The way we had stick the cotton thread similarly, in a similar fashion, we have to stick this paper twine also on your bottle. The glue I used is a decoupage glue, and you can get it from any art and craft store. Or you can contact me for any decoupage raw material. Just wrap it on the bottle like this. I think I should go with a pink paper twine. Can I have pink paper twine, please? Hello, Shrini. For giving the shining effect, you can please watch. You can just, of course, watch my last week video, the crystal thread decoupage, on my YouTube channel Malhar Art and Craft. We had done that project last week only, so you can just go to my YouTube channel Malhar Art and Craft, and you will get the how to get that shiny effect on your decoupage project. The varnish I am using is a PU Ecuador Interior. Paper twine also you can get in from any art and craft store. wrap the thread on the remaining portion of your bottle like this, and don't forget to apply the varnish once your this portion is dried completely. And it's always better to give at least 2 coats of varnish on your decoupage project. 1 coat after drying and after 24 hours the second coat. And this way you can cover the whole bottle with this paper twine. Yes, I also thought so that pink will look better as compared to that brown shade. The name of my YouTube channel is Malhar Art and Craft. Last week only we did the threaded crystal decoupage on coaster. So you can view it from my YouTube channel Malhar Art and Craft. And if you want to work with the normal without this threaded decoupage also, the video is also there on the same Malhar Art and Craft YouTube channel. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Yes, it's up to you how you want your project to be, Poonamji. For bigger bottle, I don't think so. Okay, you will be needing 2 or 3 tissues. 1 tissue is more than enough because as I'd already shown you this. This is a 1 tissue. This is a single tissue having 4 different figures. So I think this portion is more than enough for the bigger bottle also. Along with that, you have to do some color blending or you can add few charms. It's totally up to you how you want your project to be. So it's almost done. Let me know how it is looking. And if you want to color blend, you can color blend the whole of your bottle with this, either of the pink shade or the green shade. Since we are having the green or the pink shade in our tissue, so you can just color blend the remaining portion with that color. So thank you very much, friends, for being with me. And do support me by subscribing to my YouTube channel Malhar Art and Craft. And please like my FB page Mahi Artifacts. And do post your creativity, do post your projects, whatever you did, whatever you learned from me on my FB group Malhar Art and Craft. And thank you for being with me. Thank you once again. Thanks for all your support, for all your love. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.